Yeah, I just had to turn down the desktop audio. So, yeah. There we go. Starting a new game. In this wonderful, wonderful modded world I've set up. Just let it load. Yes, Valheim. Oh, how I've missed playing this game. Yes. Let us play, Valheim. Let us play. Yes, yes. Sure is there. But I will not be going to him yet. Thank you. get equipped for that area? Wait. On farm. Is it just me, or do raspberries look like strawberries? It's probably just me. Okay, torch. And some feathers. Sorry, it's just some days I want first person view. But Valheim doesn't support first person yet. Amber. Useful. Crafting. I'll find a bit more wood before I craft a hammer. Hold, traveler, and bear witness to my warning. We are many who have come before you, carried here by Odin's will to do his work. The path ahead is hard and the danger is great. If you hold your life dear, keep to these meadows and make your dwelling away from the trees. Fear the Horned One and the creatures he will send against you. Horned One. Yeah, I'm not stupid. Yes, thank you. How do I get a hold of this guy? Hunt his kin. Kill the deer. Okay, game. I'll make a... But don't expect me to, use it just yet. Craft the hammer. Well, in front. Yes, I've crafted a hammer. Really? I'm going to ignore the deer for now. Because I saw something on the map. And I know what I'm going to do. Direct south of the spawn location. There actually looks like there's a good build site. I have a mod that enables me to gain carry capacity from doing just about anything. Okay, there's the rune stone I was confused about, and... Well, hey. Alright, you wanna fight? Alright, we'll fight. Annoying. Okay. This land is hard and wild. But we who are brought here are harder still. Take comfort, traveler, in the gifts before you. The good wood and stone, the fruits and the flowers of the forest. Look also to the wild boar who roam these lands. They fear fire and the hand of man, but they can be taught to obey it. Go to them quietly. And let them eat your stock. Roots of the ground are their pleasure. I never tamed animals before. This ruined woodhouse is going to be good resources. Don't ask how I know. I just do. I'm not saying flat land. That is something that's concerning. I was Astrid, a shield maiden of the forest. I know nothing of my life before I came here. But my arm remembers the sword, and my eyes see the course of the arrow. Now the raven guides me, and I fight the great beasts in Odin's name. Yeah, I'm gonna kill some necks for food. Thank you. insufficient wood. Sufficient wood. Well, fortunately, I do not care for efficiency. Not particular, at least. Yeah, I know. Crap. It's starting to become nighttime. And I do not have a campfire. Yeah, feel free to save. Okay, what I'm missing is stone. Is there any locate stones I can pick up? Here we go. I have a desire to cook food. My torch cannot help me much. Okay, there we go. And honestly, I'll tell the truth. The torch does not keep me warm. But provides light. Yeah. I'll do more recording later.